kill Sister Franny for her kind and generous heart? It doesn't sound like motive to me.
Even when you found out she was setting up a new church with Aaron?
What did you say, Brother James?
Well, Franny is by far the wealthiest member of your congregation. Losing her would be a huge financial blow.
You need to leave.
You had to stop Aaron from stealing Franny away for his new church.
Lies! Get thee behind me, Satan!
Oh, really? You kill Aaron and I'm the devil?
No, I know the devil when I see him. The devil comes disguised as a servant of righteousness.
Yeah, back at you, Reverend.
Now, let me tell you about the battle between the righteous and the damned.
Oh, yeah? What about the innocent versus the guilty? What about a suspect who used to be a witness?
No, hate is the fist that would lay his brother low. But love is the hand that would raise him on high. Only love is the hand of God.
Okay, you must be speaking in tongues, because I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, I guess this means you're not coming down to the station to answer some questions?
I don't answer to you, Beelzebub. Brother James, I know you can hear me. I won't let you be corrupted by the devil's murderous accusations nor his cloven hoof trickery. Let me lay hands on you now.
No, you really don't want to do this, Reverend.
The Bible says that God is just. He will pay back trouble to those who trouble you and give relief to you who are troubled. Say yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Ow. Trent Staley, you're under arrest for assaulting a police officer.